Mostly I don't remember what happened when I was diagnosed terminal. I remember I got a phone call after the MRI, and my oncologist said it doesn't look good. And she is not one to say either way, so I knew what that meant. So we had to fit a wedding in there. So we fit our wedding after I was diagnosed. And then we spent our entire honeymoon in the cancer center. And we just started doing all the testing that was necessary, the diagnostic, and seeing exactly where the cancer was. And then my oncologist was amazing, presented me with a clinical trial. I've heard many people, especially young adults, but I know other patients as well who've had to fight to be on a clinical trial. That was not my case. I was very, very lucky that way. And so by October 8th, I believe, I started. So I was diagnosed September 18th, 17th of 2015. And by October 8th, I was on a trial, which is like lightning fast. So by that point, there were a lot of requirements and follow-ups on a trial. You're at the mercy of the drug company in some respects, and there's quite a schedule to follow, and you have to do the testing when you're supposed to, and blood work when you're supposed to, and these appointments when you're supposed to. But for me, it was worth it. I knocked it out of the park. I didn't do anything. The treatment knocked it out of the park for the first trial. And that's what I really focused on when I was diagnosed metastatic, was just how do we stop this cancer from growing? That was my priority.